here with Tyko. Tyko is a 5-year-old Doberman pincher. He's here for reactivity to dogs, and he doesn't really care for people too much. His owners say that they can't run with him, they can't take him outside. He's very disruptive at the door. He barks at any chance he gets, and they definitely don't trust him off leash. I'm gonna show you what he does day one, 2 minutes after he was dropped off. Tyko, come. That's a good boy. Tyko, sit. Tyko, sit. Good. Sit. That's a good.
There you go.
Oh, you're gonna bite your leash. So as you can see, that's what he does day one. We're definitely looking forward to showing you his progress in the upcoming 2 weeks. Stay tuned.
He's cute as shit, though.
Don't bite your leash. That's not nice. Don't bite your leash. Yeah. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. Yeah, you're a good boy.
Thank you.